Hello everybody, this is Crafty Mom, and we're going to do a new episode of Cradle Room 2. Okay, here. Okay, we are moving and grooving at least on one side today. Yes, as you can tell, I did that again. But we already have them out of there, so. I forgot to put that tongue on there once it got there. Good thing I remembered to check. Okay, now we have two rows that are emptied. I just have to work on these two over here. There's another one cleaned out. So now we have down to three. Mm-hmm. That to happen again, but like I said, sometimes you just gotta do it and then hope you can manage to get past it again. But I would say that it's not gonna work this time either. Like, this is going to be one of those levels that just likes to drive me batty. Yep, lost again. Try again. Oh, now we have the hammer for our special thing. Not my most favorite little thing, but at least you can do more. It's easier to get to hit one little spot, though. Okay, here, I'll get one of those. So that it's already working on getting those out of there again. Let's see here. I'm telling you, this level is just being impossible today. Okay. Got those out. That was gonna happen when I had to do it, so got that right back out of there though, so that's good. I think this is going to be one of those times I really wish I had a hammer. And I do. There we go. Okay. In that last level, you can see how important it is to be using your special things that you get. Since you saw there at the very end, I managed to be able to use one and finish off that level. And in this level, you have to break the chains and then get rid of the blue boxes, so you have double time what you need to get out of there. Bunch of stuff off that way. Another one out of that little corner right there. Thank you. Another bomb. There we go. That one's out of there. Okay. Let's see here. Okay. Okay. So that got a few more out. Let's see if we can get these other. Well, now we're down to two. Okay, there we go. Okay, that is all for this one. So, we'll see you next time.